do you have then?
Okay. Okay. You want to leave?
Yes.
Who's that?
It's me, Lizzie.
What's that?
Yeah. That stuff. Take it.
What you came out here for?
I wanted to thank you for what you said to Noah.
What I said about you?
I don't believe it.
Lizzie, what are you afraid of?
You. I don't trust you.
Why? Why don't you trust about me?
Everything. The way you talk. The way you brag. Even your name sounds fake. As if you made it up.
You're damn right. I did make it up.
Yeah, of course.
Do you know what name I was born with? Smith. I need a name with the whole sky and the power of a man. Starbuck. This name is mine.
No, it's not. You were born Smith. That's your name.
I'm sure you ain't happy with Lizzie. You don't stand for anything.
Well, it stands for me. Me. I'm not the Queen of Sheba or Lady Godiva or Cinderella at the ball.
Would you like to be? So many wonderful women with wonderful names. Laura, Desdemona, Caroline, Florinda, Christine. I am.
Good night, Starbuck.
I gotta meet you. Just listen. She was the most beautiful wife of King Hammond. Ever hear him?
Starbuck, you silly jackass. You take a whole lot of stories and you roll them up into one big, fat, ridiculous lie.
I wasn't lying. I was dreaming.
Starbuck, you think only dreams are your kind? Golden fleas and underground mountains. There are other kinds of dreams. Little quiet ones that the woman has while she's polishing the silverware.
I hope you dreams to come true. I hope you do. Can I ask you something, Lizzie? You're a boy.
Thank you. pretty and take your hand off.
Think pretty. And take your hand off. Close your eyes. Close it. Say, I'm pretty.
I can't.
Say.
I'm pretty.
Say again.
Pretty.
Say.
I'm pretty. I'm pretty. Pretty. Pretty.